Means the document submitted should either comply with the amendment or it should comply with the original LC. Okay. And important part over here is it shouldn't half comply with the amendment. That is important. Right? Means if he accepts one part and doesn't accept second, then it's not allowed. Okay. Let's see. B, presents a document for USD 1 lakh and inspection by one SGS. See this, huh? This is what we are talking of. Documents for